Good morning.
I phoned down for my bill.
Yes, sir. I fancied you were the gentleman. That's the way it goes, sir. Yesterday we're jam-packed, and tonight we'll be almost empty. Oh, you're not the only one, sir. Any number of people are going today.
Yes, I suppose so.
Oh, by the way, has the Baroness von Duren checked out yet?
Yes, she left some time ago.
Do you happen to know if she left a forwarding address?
I don't know, sir. I'll see.
No. It's all right. I'm a happy and successful man. Can you give me one good reason, as man to man, why I should complicate my life with a forwarding address?
I understand, sir. Quite, sir.
Quite.
Thank you, Sam. Thank you.
Where to, sir?
The airport, please.
Yes, sir.
Cloudy with showers, probably lightning and thunder.
What does that mean?
Oh, just a weather forecast. I'm an expert at it.
I see you've come for a long stay. Brought your baggage. What a delightful surprise.
I'm glad you think it's delight. That was a filthy trick you played on me. And to think that I... Oh, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, that makes me angrier than anything else. It drives me crazy just to think about it. I don't know what I could do to you.
I was right. Lightning and thunder.
Where did you have it made?
What?
That fake you planted on the Duchess.
How'd you find it out?
That doesn't matter, but what does matter is that you are going to give it back to me.
Oh, say, you are expecting a lot, aren't you?
It's my property, isn't it? I stole it, didn't I?
Well, I stole it from you. That makes it my property, doesn't it?
Nothing of the sort. That's an entirely different thing.
Besides, you deserve to lose it, you know. You got acquainted with the Duchess publicly. You were seen going to her rooms with her. Good heavens, you must be the rankest kind of an amateur.
I am not. I'm just as good a thief as you are.
Oh. Don't be ridiculous. They'd have been on your trail in an hour. Now, it may take even weeks or months before they find out. Really, you know, I think I deserve the thing on the simple grounds of cleverness.
Hmm.
Not that I don't think you haven't good stuff in you, but...
Thank you.
It just hasn't been properly developed. Say, look here. How about it? I've got a notion that you and I could be valuable to each other.
What do you mean?
Well, I mean splitting 50-50 on this job and on other jobs from now on. Being partners. Haven't you noticed how those bags of ours have sort of taken to each other?
It's a wonderful idea. There's only one trouble with it.
What?
I'm no baggage. Oh, this is too much partners indeed. I'm to reward you for robbing me by letting you... I don't want to have anything to do with you. All I want is to get back what belongs to me, and you are going to give it to me right now.
Am I?
Yes.
Why?
Because if you don't, I'm going to turn you over to the nearest policeman.
And what's going to happen to you if you do?
Nothing. They'll let me go for turning you in, for getting it back for them. Now I've got you in the same spot you had me in last night. Give it to me, Mr. Lloyd's man.
Oh, come now. You don't really want to turn me over to the police.
I don't think I'll have to.
No? It's all yours, darling.
No, I don't...